What is up, everybody? Just got to Ocean City, Maryland last night. I'm with my main man, Jasper, right here. I'm going to work at him before we actually go to Secrets. See this? Yeah. And then we got Peppy in the background. Yeah, don't mind him. We hang out with Amish people. We love it. But you're going to see a lot of great content today. It's hot as shit out. Going to Secrets all day. And what else are we going to expect, Pep?
Lots and lots of...
lots of girls.
Ass.
Ass, yes. I might have brought the ass, but it's okay. You can always find more. About to do these shots.
Can you do one?
No, I'm not doing them. I wait till we get there.
Wait, do we have light?
Light's already on, isn't it? All right.
What's the background look like?
It looks good.
Oh, it's good.
Gotta go in the middle, though.
I'm nervous.
All right. So here's the 4th of July. Start those shots now. Boom. Oh, shit. Whoop. Oh, don't use a chaser. Come on. Trying to explain to all the divas here. I'm not the biggest diva. I'm not the biggest diva. Is this our jet ski? Is this our jet ski? All right.
You have a jet ski. I want one. Do you even live down here?
Huh?
Like, what do you do with this all year round? Do you need a dock to have?
Ooh. Not fair. I want that workout too. My man's a professional out here. I love it.
Hey, yo, take a picture of me real quick, bro.
You guys, I want to get a jet ski now.
Can you take a picture?
It's a video. You can't take a picture on there, but it's not. It is already hot out here. It's hot, hot. What? You can't be ready for vlogging. It just has to happen.
So, actually not ready for vlogging, so please don't record me. Okay, thanks, bye.
That's the life I want. About to get it. Oh, look, she broke it. She broke the hands. You know what that means? She ain't the one. Peppy's been coming here for 12 years.
So, what, you
should
have came at like, what, 10 o'clock?
It's an infamous pain in the ass. Okay, bro.
You too?
Yeah. All three, that's good. Get you your first drink, buddy. Enjoying our pain in the ass. There's my pain in the ass. And there's Jasper. You're so cute.
A little bit.
Tiny bit. Yo, Pep, I'm getting you on video, bud. What do you want to say?
What's up, bro? Where the party at?
Are you drunk already?
Huh?
You look drunk already. You all right?
Yeah, bro.
If you already know Peppy, you know exactly how he is. Alright, look at all this B-roll footage, it's gonna be amazing. Finding people from PA. We got Peppy right here. Fuck Peppy coming in his jet ski, but it is what it is, you know. Look at this beautiful weather in the background.
Camera, yeah.
Beautiful weather in the background. girls everywhere.
It's getting filled up.
Not that I'm looking for a chick, but you know, just people out here. Stay tuned for everything else. Been here for about 3 hours now. How you feeling?
I'm loving it here. I don't really care. I'm loving it. It's always a good time here. Positive vibes, tropical stuff, tropical women. Not that I'm looking. What? Look at Georgie. Georgie's the one that put me on to this place. So we're going to thank Georgie right now. Baby, why you always act up? Excuse me. Angel, why you always act up?
I'm being very good.
You shouldn't have your phone. Why you shouldn't have your phone by the water.
I'm very good, actually.
Good to who?
Very good.
To who?
To me. Yeah. Very nice.
For now. We've been here all day. Like, we're tired. Do you have a good time, baby? Do you have a good time?
A great time.
I had a good time. I'm still drunk. This is crazy. I can't believe it. This is crazy. But we're gonna leave here and go home and take a nap because we're tired.
6.5 hours later.
Good. Press. Woo! What? They say that money is the essence to everything. But we have tickets. We have tickets. Oh my god! This is how excited I would get when I was a male stripper. With all my ones.
Jumping up and down the floor. My hat is an animal. And once there was an animal. It had a son that mowed the lawn. The son was an okay guy. They had a pet dragonfly. The dragonfly ran away.
But so everybody's always bragging about like money and like Gucci belts and shit. Look how many tickets we got. Like, we legitimately are living that bougie life with all these tickets. So I don't need a Gucci belt. I don't need any of it. We have these tickets.
We're waiting to get our Sour Patch Kids and Airheads. We got with 500 tickets. Thank you so much.
You have no idea how awesome that was.
Day 2.
So we just left Ocean City, Maryland. We went to the ferry. And because we got off at the ferry in Cape May, we decided to hit up Cape May Zoo. She's extremely excited. You can't tell. You can't tell. I love the zoo, but you cannot tell how excited she is. But she's excited. She's excited. There's a bear over here. I'll show you the bear she's looking at. That's like me during the winter time. That's how hairy I get during the winter time. I look like that. Can you stop? Come on. I can't take her anywhere. I cannot take her anywhere. It's okay though. We're going to have a good day. She asked if there's any exotic animals. What would you classify exotic animals? Giraffes? Elephants? I don't think they have elephants here. No, but they have giraffes, they have snow leopards, they have lions, tigers.
They don't have bears?
They have bears. Do you want to see a bear?
That's everything you need at a normal city.
I know. there. They got birds, they have reptiles. They really have everything. And then they got ponds that are just full of turtles. Full of them. This is how we're going in. It's the zoo entrance. I think you can, no, no. I don't think you can touch them here. Watch your head. I think you can get some more over here. You used to be able to get more over here. You see the monkeys? It's like, look at their faces. That's insane. Look at his neck. This is weird.
I just have to clean my hands so I can.
Are you ready to feed them? Hey. Hey, you. Here. Make sure they don't fall. Let's go like this. Hey. Jesus. Oof. My goodness. Meh. He's so cute. He doesn't want me to touch him though. He's real crazy looking.
Oh my gosh. No, no. Look at this one. He's over the fence.
He's
green. He's standing
over
the fence.
Yeah. No more ghosts. Hey. Hey, you.
Here, Ben.
Feed him.
Daddy. Here, Ben. Come on, you Bella. Let's go see what else we can find here.
You gonna make him talk to you?
Probably not a good idea.
Can you say hello to us? He's like, I want more food.
His eyes are the same color as his fur. That's pretty cool.
Yeah. Damn, tongue game strong.
Say, thank you for feeding them.
I want more food. Look.
That's awesome.
I
love your outfit,
by the way. Hey. Nah, I don't want to talk to you. He doesn't have any ears.
He's a special one.
Yo, I think he's a unicorn. Look, he has no. Look at the back of his head. I think he used to be a unicorn.
No, he wasn't.
Well, he's a fucking. You're a weird unicorn. Jesus.
Buddy.
He looks like a, he does, he looks like a camel slash unicorn.
A goat?
This one looks like, ooh, they just bumped heads. See that? They just bumped heads together. Yo, that was crazy. Try to feed this one. This one looks angry. Come here. Come here.
I don't know if he'll jump up. He's
no, he will.
Short.
He will. What's wrong with him being short? No. He's not that short. Wow, you use people and you just done. Look, they're working it. Like, they know what's going on. We should buy a monkey. We would be good monkey parents.
No.
What? You don't like monkeys? Peacock's just chilling. Just chilling. Come on, dude. Look. Flamingo.
This one's sleeping. You see how he sleeps with his head in his
mouth? It's a mallard duck. So they do, and then they clean their feathers and waterproof them with their saliva.
It looks like they
And there's just a squirrel over there chilling. He's like, let me just get these nuts.
Mm-hmm.
say? Maybe he's speaking Spanish. He's from Brazil. Or Portuguese. Hey! 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 Hey, hey! Hey, hey! Hey! Hey, you! Why do you talk when we walk away?
I think they both want our attention. You don't know.
They like affection.
We just want somebody to talk to you. You don't even want
He's like, yeah. He's smiling.
You don't even want to talk back.
He's like, yeah. Look, he's smiling. He's happy now. Isn't that weird? Now he looks really happy.
I know.
That's weird.
Let's pretend we're going to leave again.
Bye. Bye. Going into the bird exhibit. Just letting you know, this bird exhibit stinks. Woo! Acquired smell. No, they don't.
You want to get the ants?
Oh, there's birds in here, but it's really a turtle. They have tortoises, that's why it smells like reptiles. Can you stand over this way? So this is like a bird exhibit slash like reptile exhibit. And it stank. It stank stank. This thing
smells like Brandon.
It doesn't smell like my farts. But it's stinking here, so we're gonna go somewhere else. So much fun. So we have African savanna, lion, and bison. And then restrooms. And then we have a nice little camel. That's a big ass camel. How do people ride these things? It's insanely hot out here today. We picked like an amazing day to come, but it's like very, very humid. As soon as I walked in here, I started, oh my God, look at the llamas. They're so awkward looking. Tina, you fat lard, eat your macaroni.
What?
From Napoleon Dynamite, you wouldn't understand.
Says who?
Says me.
I know.
Oh my goodness. How you darn. So, this is where we're at. Let's see what fun stuff we have over here. They're usually up here. It's probably because they're cleaning. Okay, look at them through that. She is so amazed by the lions and tigers. That one's looking directly at you, too. What is going on? There's a tiger in the background. Making sure no one's giving her too much attention, because otherwise we'll kick them in the face. Do you love zoos? Maybe you're a tiger. No, you're a cheetah. This is like the most interesting thing I've done in my life. Look, there's just like lions and tigers behind us. It's like scary, but not scary. It's like a little enchanted forest.
Did you spend like that? Can I see? Oh, you didn't have it on slow-mo.
I did. It's very cool once you get back to the woods area. Very cool indeed. I like this very much. Yes, yes.
That's the only thing that's not real. Everything else, the other three things are all real.
Wow.
So, their bones really look like this?
Yes.
Like, Yep. When they might have holes in them and stuff.
Yeah. Would
this kill you?
Actually, I'm not carrying you. Oh, yeah. Are you kidding?
So the zebras. Holy shit, there's big ass. Are those cows? Those are cows over there. Oh my goodness.